Hello guys, I want to teach you guys how to insert a plug for a generator. As you can see, this is a plug, so how to insert it correctly inside. Yeah, so you can see it is the lock. This silver color is the lock of the generator, while this two gold color is the supply. As you can see, so you put it there. This is the lock. The lock side will be at the downside. As you can see, downside. Insert it inside, and what you do next is you lock it. You lock it. Locking it make this plug not to remove easily. As you can see, as I'm dragging it, but without locking it, it can remove easily. So when you want to put the plug, you insert and you lock it. When you want to remove it, you unlock it and you remove it. So that's how to insert a plug for a generator. So if you find this video helpful, please kindly subscribe to our channel. We love you.